Hello guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, we're having a cooking show. Yeah, it's my friend all the way from Africa,
David Nziwa. And we are here to make an amazing something for you. I'm sure you'll have fun today, guys. Stay connected and you'll have anything that you love today. Let's enjoy this.
Yeah, tamina mina, eh eh, waka waka, eh eh.
Today's dish, we're gonna make it from Congo, Africa. Let's go, guys, and let's enjoy this amazing. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this blessing.
2 hours later.
In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
This one is blocked sauce. This one is Irish potatoes, but we call it licorio.
The other one?
This one is cabbage, and we call it blocked cabbage. That dish is salad.
Let's eat.
Okay. I wish I could eat in Tagalog, bro.
No, God, please, no.
Okay, I will get the chicken first. I'm so excited. Mukbang challenge, guys. Mmm, I love this, man.
Really, bro?
It's so good.
Thank you, bro. Yeah, I was saying that actually I'm happy in the Philippines, bro. I like how people are here.
Why? Why did you say so? Hospitable? The Filipinos?
Yeah. Whenever you go, they'll talk to you normally. Whenever you ask them, they will tell you everything you want.
Yeah.
It's so fun, bro. It's so fun in the Philippines. You're very wise.
Wise? Oh my
you're
god.
Very creative.
Creative!
And you're so fun, bro.
I love that. I love that.
Thank you, bro.
Kung gusto niyo matikman yung luto niya, guys, chat niyo lang ako. Gagawa tayo ng African food. Masarap.
Yeah, delicious.
Delicious, masarap.
Bonjour.
What is the translation of masarap into French?
Masarap means do.
Do?
Do.
Do. Mm. Do. This African food is very do.
Thank you, bro. Actually, we meet on year 2017.
Yeah.
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 It was August. We are classmates and we met on one of our subjects and we are really enjoying our friendship, bro.
Yeah, we only meet on one subject only and then we act like this, we like not just friends, we treat like family. I treat him like a true brother because I love this guy, I really love this man. The effort, he's funny, even though I don't know how to speak English fluently. But we understand each other because we're brothers. I love this man so much. The chicken is so great. I will do business this chicken.
Lol.
Fuck English. Thank you for the effort, man.
I'm enjoying it too, bro.
So, guys, kumuha lang ako ng kanin kasi it's too dough. I'm right, dough?
Do, yeah.
Do.
You don't know how to cook some food here?
I don't know how to cook.
Why, bro?
Because for cooking, no, it's a no-no. But eating, it's a yes-yes. Eating only, not cooking.
I'm asking myself, what if you go outside, and you find yourself alone. No one to cook for you. No restaurant around.
Okay, I will cook fried chicken, fried eggs, fried hot dog.
How about rice?
What no, I don't like rice. I'm on diet. Just exactly. For today because the meal is so great. Thank you, David.
And more on sports.
Yeah, sports. I love to do basketball. Do you play basketball? That is. For the next video we're going to do, I am the one who will cook Filipino food for him.
Fried?
Yeah, the
No, God, please, no!
Oh, yeah, that's it. I really love this. It's so sweet, just like me.
Aww. Are you sweet?
Yeah, I'm so sweet. I'm loyal. Yeah, bruh. We're already done eating. So I guess this is it. Bruh. See you for the next video. Thanks, man. I really do appreciate this. Aww. Thank you. Okay guys, nagkaroon kami ng raffle sa mga nag-comment sa YouTube channel ko. Ang panalo is
Carla Lara, you won!
You won a banana. Yeah, a banana Marley shirt. This is yours. Thank you.